Aloha, everybody. KP here. We're driving back from the Arcidium coffee house, and I had to come out today. There's just been all sorts of things. I would have to call the word for what's been happening lately is with many beings that I know, including myself, the word would be explosions. And there are many different kinds of explosions. There's a lot of things that are sort of popping out. And over here at the house, I had a little bit of a emotional explosion with my related to my father and just but my living situation. And took a walk, and that cooled down. I did talk with Dad about it, so that's okay. We passed through that. But also there's been this, all of a sudden the phone wasn't working at the house, so that connection had been dropped, and so we called the phone company and everything, and they analyzed it as an outside issue, so they sent somebody out today, and it turns out it's an outside issue, but then they fixed it. However, they couldn't get the inside part figured out. They couldn't, call into the house, and so bottom line, he had to come to the house for a little bit. And then as he came into the house, in order to get to the phone wires, we had to move the freezer a little bit, and the freezer cord got caught on something, and it turns out it got caught on a metal cover plate for the outlets. Can't believe people use metal cover plates. But it sparked, so we don't know if we got a freezer sound. But explosion, explosion, explosion. And many of you may know that my name, Hawaiian name, Kawila, actually means electricity and or lightning, and so I'm not saying I'm causing it, but right now that's part of the function, apparently, is to blow a lot of things out of the old, and perhaps to make way for the new paradigm. And it's very likely that this freezer will not be working when I return home. I left for the coffee shop and I said, screw this, I'm out of here. And, so I'm taking this beautiful drive now back to the hometown of, it's all this stuff happening. And people around the world, I know, they're all going through things like this. And, either parents are dying or people are passing away or people are going through these massive, explosive type changes in their lives. So there's nothing wrong with it. It's just, that's the way it is. And we're, to me, I was talking with someone else today, and I just said, well, I guess the one thing we can do is expect the unexpected, expect explosions to happen, and just deal with it, work with it, like I'm gonna deal with a freezer when I get home. And so anyway, those are all the things I'm gonna say right now. The light is definitely entering big time, strong time. Anything old paradigm is going to be blown up, and it's happening. Very important time. Aloha.